Yo, what is up, Swifters? It's your boy Swift here, and today we're gonna be unboxing a huge Amazon. Oh my god, dude, guys, I'm so psyched right now. I already opened these, but I have no idea what's in them.
No, yeah.
And then I got what, 5 boxes here, and I just got a miniature knife to open all of them. So, you guys ready? All right, here we go. So, first pack, I have no idea what's in here. What do we got? All right, so we got Xbox decal. As you can see, we got that Xbox decal. Pretty nice. Let's open this real quick. That's a pretty nice. So I'm going to put this on my Xbox One controller. Oh, it looks pretty cool. So yeah, that's the first thing. Second thing, it looks a little bit bigger. Oh, this is my headphone stand. I know you can barely see that. Like, honestly. Oh, it has a little Ziploc bag. Oh, thank you very much. So, it's actually pretty sick. Just put this right here and you... Does it even work? It does. You just put your headphones right there. Pretty freaking cool, guys. I'm gonna leave that over there. Next box. Oh, wait. Isn't there more? Oh, we got a mouse. A mouse. I think this is a wireless mouse. It's really cheap. Just got it. No. Is in this. Alright, well, I'm gonna find out later. But yeah, I got a mouse. You know, just because you'll see later in the video. We got some zip ties for my cable management. As you can see, this is what they look like. So, you just, like, put it in there. And, like, and it just, keeps the, what do you call it? The cables clean. And if you press this back, it's, so they're reusable. I think there's 50 in here. I'm not sure. But, yeah, pretty cool. Two boxes, two guys left. And in this, we have a freaking huge Xbox Live 3-month gold membership. Holy crap. Last package. We got a adapter for my Astro A40s so I can talk on Xbox 360 and Xbox One. But yeah, pretty cool. Now, on to the boxes. Here we go. This is the lightest one, so we're going to open this. Y'all ready for this?
Dun-dun.
Here we go. We're
I'm all zoomed in.
Man, this is just not going. Oh god. Okay, there we go.
He bought an X-Acto knife.
Yeah, I know. I did buy an X-Acto knife, but where is it? Like, come on, guys.
It's in the last box.
It probably is in the last box. I bet you. Dude, I didn't even know if that was on the path. But anyways, let's open this bad boy up. We got Xbox decal. Pretty freaking cool, man. This is for Xbox One, I think. Let's go take this out real quick. Oh, it just comes off very easily, I guess. Okay, so we have Xbox decal. And then I think that is for the Kinect. Okay, cool. And then this is the Xbox 360 controllers, I think. And then Xbox 360 decal. So pretty freaking cool, guys. That's gonna be my new decal. It really feels really cool. It like really feels authentic and stuff. Feel that. Mr. Cameraman, feeling my stuff. Thank you, Mr. Cameraman.
Wait, what? Are you gonna show everyone how to put them on?
So guys, and then we have my scarf, guys. Oh. I wanna thank you guys so much. This was about $500.
Yep.
This was my most expensive thing. Yeah, pretty sexy. Dude, there's so many like little spots here. I mean, come on, dude. Oh god. Dude, why is there so many spots? Guys, look at that! Look at it! How cool is that, guys? But no, we have this big freaking rack. Okay, if you don't know what this is, this is to, wrong side, man. God dang it, I always do that.
Is that your finger?
Dude, I feel like I'm gonna cut my finger off. It's for cable management. You're supposed to just put cables in here, and then you could get them out on the side. Am I? But no, I'm not. But yeah, pretty cool. I know it looks like a decorative thing, but that's for my cables, for my new gaming setup. I can't wait to get my stuff for that. But this is, you know, this is actually some of the freaking cool stuff. And yeah, here's some frigging things. I'm gonna keep this in here because you don't want to lose these. So yeah, pretty freaking cool, guys. Of course, important part of that unboxing was this. I mean, that. This one's pretty heavy. Oh, this looks like the lightest one.
We'll pop everything.
Let's do it. Does it say? This says my name. No looking at my freaking address.
No one should know.
Unless you want to stalk me. I mean, that's totally fine with me. I mean, no one wants to be stalked. What are you talking about? Yeah, but...
Alright. I have no
idea. Alright. Here we go. This is what I think it is. I'm gonna be... God damn it, man! It's the thing that I... If you can't already guess what it is, guys. Come on. You guys know what it is. Anyways, I'm not gonna tell you yet. Even if you don't know. I'm not gonna tell you. I'm just gonna be like that.
Right, so if you don't know, then you've never seen a computer before.
No. Don't give them hints. There we go. I got it! God damn it, man. It still won't open.
Superman.
Oh, here it is. I got it. All right. So, we got... It's hard. This is the beauty, guys. This is... I forget what this is called. Oh, but I know it's a freaking cool laptop. It was only $200. It's a really good laptop, guys. I hope you guys are... It's freaking cool. So, yeah. That mouse. We have this really nice covering on it. That's freaking cool, man. So, what does it have? 1 terabyte. And Intel. Chickled. Blue keys. Yeah, guys. Alright, cool. So, we can stream on that. If you didn't know. I'm just kidding. It's an HP stream. It's just the computer brand, if you didn't know that. So I'm gonna put this in here, because this one's pretty big. Let's just do this one. This is the heaviest one. Honestly. Oh, God.
There's a hole in that.
Oh, my God. There's a hole in it. God damn it.
No, it's not bad.
Alright. Let's just rip this thing open, bro. I think I know what's in here. Yes, I do.
I know.
Yeah, no, you don't.
I know.
So we have... I'm not gonna reach under here. This is I think my LEDs. I'm not sure. Yes, this is my LEDs. So, in here.
You don't know what those are.
Alright, guys, so this is LED. This is the cord. And this, if I can get it open. This is the, thing to change the LEDs, which is pretty cool. See? Wow, it's a cool Ziploc silver bag. Yeah, this is what it looks like. So you just take it out and you put it around like a desk or something. Wow, it's sticky. If you can feel that, it's sticky, man. Mm-hmm. But anyways, it looks freaking cold. And there's scissor marks right there. So I'm thinking you can cut that. But yeah, this is another important figure in my setup. So all the important figures will go right here. I think we have two more things in this. Oh, God. All right, so... What is this? This is my two power cords. I needed these. These were actually $15. I need a lot of cables, guys, for my new setup. So, you know, Amazon basics, guys. This is actually from Amazon. On and off. All right, where are we gonna turn it off right now? So this is kind of important, man. You know, everything in here is important. You know, money is everything, guys. I mean, even the littlest bit of money can change your life. And this, guys, oh my God, guys, this is huge. This is my dual monitor stand, because I'm getting three monitors, but you know, one's gonna be off to the side, you know, hanging out. I think it's an Acer that's gonna be off to the side. Then I'm gonna have two BenQ monitors, really, like, you know. Shit, man. Crap. It is packaged really nice. So this is wow, this is heavy. Wow, bro. Just like a stand, bro? That's awesome. So these are the two arms. I'm not going to show them to you guys. I can show it to you guys right now. Because I do not want to take them out until I move into my new house and get my new gaming setup. So freaking cool, guys. pretty freaking cool. So everything, I can't get these stickers all messed up. But, you know, I think there's about 7 items in here. No, I don't know. There has to be more than one, because I don't know. All the big things came out already. Holy mama! There's a lot of shit in here, man! Okay! First, we have the Dragon Pad Pop Filter. Let's go open this shit up. This is for a mic. Pretty freaking cool, guys. This thing is pretty freaking cool. So, it's like a pop filter for your mic. Hello, it's me. Next thing. Oh, wait. No, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Guys, here we go. Shit. Oh, shit. I know what this is. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, man. Oh, there we go. This thing is freaking huge. Holy shit. Holy shit, guys. Freaking cool. Guys, this is freaking cool.
That's your mouse pad?
This is my freaking extended mouse pad. So you fit your freaking keyboard right here and your mouse right here. Freaking cool is this. Alright, let's go roll this back up. And let's put it back. Nope, of course, I can't roll it perfectly. So, you know, I just gotta put it right there. But yeah. Okay. No, it's not. What the fuck? Oh, HDMI cable. HDMI cable. Okay, man. Come on, guys. Are you serious? No, I'm just gonna put everything in the cabinets. Alright, so this, my friends, is another headphone stand. It goes under your desk. You know, I got that after I got this, and I forgot I had this. Which kind of sucks, because you just peel this off, I think. And then you stick it under your desk, and you hang your headphones. Which is pretty freaking cool. So, if you have 2 headphones, I do recommend getting this. I really do. Alright, guys. Alright, frick, there's a mess in my room. More decal. I don't know what this is. I don't know. More decal shit.
I'll take it.
X-Acto knife! Goddamn, why did you come before, man? Guys, more unboxings on Monday and Wednesday. Getting more stuff.
I'll be here.
I think Monday I'm getting, like, I don't know, Pokemon cards or something. No, that's Tuesday. I don't know. Shit. Shit.
He bought them because he had nothing else to do.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's nice, bro. But anyway, guys, this is a freaking X-Acto knife. We don't need you anymore, man. Sorry. You're old. You're an old knife, hun. Now, we're going to open our last item. With this X-Acto knife. Please be tape. God damn, there's no tape. God damn it. I just want to see how this cuts. Does anyone have tape on anything? It obviously doesn't cut well. But it really does cut well with tape, honestly, guys. Alright, so. This is not a microphone. I know. I wish it was a microphone. But it is my microphone stand, y'all. Y'all already know who it is. So, this is freaking awesome, guys, honestly. When I get my Blue Yeti mic. God! I think you, like, put it in your mouth, you eat it, and then you spit it out. I think that's, like, the easiest way to get tape off or some shit. Oh, God. Hey. Alright, cool. Right here, some screws, don't want to mess with that. This bad boy, though. You always gotta mess with this guy. Oh my fudging god, man. This is the whole stand, guys. This is what's up in this. So you, like, do that. And then you put the shock mount. Shit. Shit.
Well, that's the word on the street.
Stupid red things off. Come on, keep turning. There you go. And